This morning, the Red Cross is helping out three adults and a child following a fire inside a home in Wilkinsburg. Fire broke out late Monday night at this house in the 1200 block of Glen Avenue. We're told everyone made it out safely and crews were able to quickly put out the flames. The Red Cross also